hate to say it, but I had to get a double pass in here. There were a couple stragglers. So instead of walking over there and pulling them, I just decided to give it a second pass.
Whew.
9:47. We done string trimmed this whole perimeter. Only thing we got left to do is walk it down. I'm gonna take it to 2.5 back here too. Holy moly, this is gonna be fun. Watch this.
Here we go. One-handed recyclers. You just can't beat a one-handed recycler. I don't care what you say. We know.
We got to pick it up first. That's right. All right, I picked it up. One-handed long ways. Roll. We'll be right back. because all the rain and the water, whoo, got some clippings, don't we? We got some clippings. All right. Let's load it up. String sharing the rest, blow it off, and go to the next. Whew. 104. I have arrived at the fourth yard of the day. Of course, now if you count it up like them other long boys, that would be 8, right? Front and back. Then you throw in a couple sides, that's 10, 15. Might as well go to 20. Yeah, this is 20 yards. Ah, let's go. Holy moly. Look at all them lambs. Pick it up. Pick up sticks. Go. All right, 153. We use this contraption. That's a motor from Monroe's, a Quantum. That must have been a good one. But this is my only little push mower beside the Turf Master. That can be throttled up and down. And so I throttled it down as low as I could get it. And kept the dust down. I did. Heard the string trim this one in. Get ready for the next.